Hi guys, UK Simmer here and welcome back to my channel and welcome to a new Let's Play. We're going to be playing Little Nightmares. It's a game that I've been wanted to play for a little while. So Little Nightmares is about Six, who is basically trying to escape. So immerse yourself in Little Nightmares, a dark whimsical tale that will confront you with your childhood fears. Help Six escape Ymir, a vast and mysterious vessel inhabited by corrupted souls looking for their next meal. Oh my goodness. As you progress on your journey, explore the most disturbing doll's house, offering a prison to escape from and a playground full of secrets to discover. Reconnect with your inner child to unleash your imagination and find the way out. So it sounds amazing. I know a few people that have played this and have said that it's an amazing little game. It is a short game, but I'm still super excited to get into this. So let's get into this new Let's Play, guys. Okay. It's all kind of creepy. So that is Six. I have no idea what I'm doing, guys. Just to throw it out there. Okay, there we go. So, I don't know what we gotta do. Where do we go? Where do we go? Okay. Oh, what were they? Okay, do we keep going down here? It's very dark. We've got a lighter. There we go. There we go. We have some light. Okay, how do we grab this? Okay, do we grab this? No? Oh, there we go. Okay. There we go. Okay, now do we jump? There we go. Okay, so I'm just getting used to the controls. Uh-oh, we're getting wet. There we go. Now where do we go? Oh! Okay. I don't like the sounds that are coming. Do we go here? Little Six, where are we going? Okay. So we can put the lighter out. Oh my goodness. Can we go up there? Okay, I need my light again. Okay, what the hell is that? Just there, what's that? Some creepy doll. Oh, we knocked the doll over. Okay, there's lots of noises coming. I don't like the noises. It's kind of scary, this game. Okay, are we supposed to like look for things and what? Okay, can we jump or something? How are we supposed to get up there? Can we bounce? Okay. And jump. Okay. There we go. Thanks, game, for the tip. Oh, there's a creepy dude hanging from the ceiling. Can we push it? Nope. Okay, we definitely need to move the chair at a different angle. Okay, this is quite tricky. Is that the closest it's gonna get? No. Six, can you get up on the chair? Oh. Is that the closest you're gonna get to the door? I think so. So then how? Oh, I see. Okay. There we go. Did we open the door? No. My God, this is quite tricky. There we go. Oh my goodness. Okay, now what? Uh-oh. What's all this about then? Okay. I'm really scared. Okay, do we go through here? There we go. Back through the tunnel, Six. Don't worry, Six. We'll get you out. Okay. Now where do we go? Do we go here? No, nope, there's glass. I don't know where we've got to go. Actually have no idea where we have got to go. We go up here. But then where? I don't know. Do we need to be in here? Okay, Six, give me some clues. Where do we go? Back out. No, we can't have to go back out there, surely. One thing I hate about puzzle games, I am freaking clueless. Where do we go? Nobody knows. Nobody knows. I actually have no idea. I think this is like a dead end because there's nothing in here. So let's go back. Let's go back. Please don't tell me there's like going to be dead ends or something. Can we open the fridge maybe? We can! Oh, what was that, the runaway? Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, there's some shoes in there. Okay. Okay. We're doing it. Oh, what's that? What was that? I have no idea. I think we need some light. Oh, there's leeches! Ew, gross. Okay. And then I take it, we go up here. We not jump? I have a feeling we need to grab that. There we go. And oh gosh. We just kind of just walked off the edge there. I didn't even like attempt to jump. Oh my gosh. Okay, now where are you? Come on, six. Oh, there's that leech again. Okay. And run, little six. Run, little six. Run, little six. Run, little six. Okay, and then we need to go up here. There we go. Okay, so we've got to jump. And you jump. Why are you not jumping? Why are you not jumping now? Okay. Well, how did we do it before? Okay. I can't jump no more. Did we do it last time? There we go. Oh. There we go. Awesome. Okay, for some reason, my recording stopped as I just come through that door and we finally got to jump over. But then I looked over at OBS and I was just like, that's not recording. So apologies for that little bit there. But I've noticed that there's a little leech up there, two leeches, but they're not dropping. But hopefully the recording is back on. Jesus Christ, OBS. Why do you do this to me? Okay, so. Oh. What do we do? Technology. Oh, six, are you okay? See, what are these little things that are running around? Oh! Uh-oh, I was not expecting that at all. No! Okay, I seriously wasn't expecting that at all. Okay, so how. Oh my god, there are so many leeches! Oh my god, come on, six. Holy freaking crap. No, we were so close. Holy crap. Okay. I don't know how we're gonna do this. Oh god, crap. Okay. So how are we meant to do this? We just gotta like leg it. Oh. Oh, quick six, quick, they're coming. Holy freaking crap. Oh, okay. I can breathe now. I can breathe. Those friggin' things are horrible. Okay, I can't see anything. See, what are they? Do we go through there or do we go along here? I feel like it's very dangerous. Okay. And then up here, maybe? There's like so many creepy noises. And I don't like it. Okay, I have no idea what we're doing. Okay. we've got to go along here. There we go. There's just so much noise. Okay. Yes, okay. What do we do? What do we do? Gonna shut it again. Huh. Hmm. So how do we do that? Hmm. Okay. So we've gotta no, the other way, six. Okay. So it's opening up some kind of light. And then that's as far as we can go. So we've got to... Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Because across the other side is like a door that I saw. So we've got to get there. Okay, no, the other way, six. Okay. Keep going. Come on, six. Okay, and run. Oh, why didn't you jump? Why didn't it jump? I pressed the jump button. Silly game. Okay, come on, six. We can do this. I know we can. Okay. Round. Run. No, why didn't you jump? Oh my goodness! Fail. Epic fail. Why are you not jumping? Why? Okay. One more time. Okay. Run, 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 run. Why didn't it not jump? Why are you not jumping? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, jump. Yes, see, jump button works. So why is it not doing it when I'm running? Okay, so we've mastered the cog thing anyway. Why? Oh my god, this is so frustrating. Like, super frustrating. I freaking hate games like this. Whose idea was it for me to play this game? Oh yeah, I forgot. Yours! You guys requested it. Okay. Yes! Run, 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 run! Yes! We did it! Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end this part here, or else this part is gonna be super long. So I'm gonna end this part here and we'll continue next time. I hope you've enjoyed this first part of this Let's Play. If you have got any comments, please leave them down below, and I'll see you all next time. Thanks, guys. Bye.